Hi students, today we will do the revision of chapter 5. Of chapter 5. Everyone get ready with the book, page number 45. Let us start the class. Everyone will write the let's recap in the computer CW copy and learn it thoroughly for fill in the blanks. Let us read it. Click is used to select things. Click is used to select things. Scroll is used to move the page up or down. Scroll is used to move the page up or down. Mouse pad is used to place the mouse. Mouse pad is used to place the mouse. Pointer is the white arrow which you see on the monitor when you move the mouse. Pointer is the white arrow which you see on the monitor when you move the mouse.
So, today's CW work is clear. HW work will be to read the pages that we have done today. If you have any query regarding today's class, please write in the comment box. I will reply you back. So everyone, stay at home, stay healthy, study at home, don't waste your time, and bye-bye.